test is practice for you. It will show you what skills you need to work on for your career path. Did you know that the top 2% of students ranked nationally could qualify for a National Merit Scholarship for college? Awesome stuff. Buddy, you're a young man, hot man, shouting in the street. You're gonna take on the world someday. You got blood on your face, a big disgrace, waving your banner all over the place. When you walk into school, bring a number 2 pencil with an eraser. Make sure to bring your own calculator as well. No graphing calculators. Mark answers on your bubble sheet. And if you write on the booklet, make sure that you transfer those answers onto your bubble sheet. The master of my CEO. The math section will ask you to write answers though, so make sure you write them when requested. For the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the... Make sure to read the directions on each section and follow any teacher directions given to you, because they will be giving you important instructions that you need to make sure you follow. Thank you in advance for being very respectful to your teachers. Third things third, send a prayer to the ones up above. All the hate that you've heard has turned your spirit to... If you're unsure of a question, you probably want to skip it, because you're being timed on this test to complete as many questions as possible. So either skip it or bubble in an answer. Don't waste time on one question only, because it's only worth 1 point, and you want to make sure you answer the questions that you know. Bank on the questions that you can answer correctly. But what if there's 5 minutes left? Bubble in the same letter for the remaining questions left, and then go back to finish the test. At least you're making sure that you're not leaving any blank bubbles. Prepare your mind and body by sleeping early, get a good night's sleep, and eat a healthy breakfast. Nothing too sugary. Let's be energetic like Miss Rojas and Mr. Lee.
There's a few elements here. The first is that you should always work hard and give your best. It doesn't matter what you're doing in life. If you always give your best, you will get much better results than if you don't. Giving 100% in everything you do always leads you to greater things in life. The workers who go above and beyond in this world are almost always rewarded. Those who train harder, study harder, and give more themselves will always get more out of their life than those who take it easy. That's just common sense. So give your best. Give everything you have to get your best possible result. And if it doesn't work out, at least you will have the pride of knowing you gave it your best shot.